Hello friends, this is my IFB 5.5 kg front loading washing machine. From last couple of weeks, the door lock is not functioning properly. Whenever we shut the door, the machine gives door error as the machine is unable to secure it. When we push the door very hard, the door error disappears and the door lock gets secured. In this video, we will see how to change the door switch to resolve the door error. Before this, I request you to subscribe our channel aonehelp if you have not yet subscribed. Also click on bell icon for notifications of our forthcoming videos. We will be regularly uploading useful videos of common interest. First, let's disconnect the power supply to the machine. It is always advisable to remove the plug of the machine from the wall socket to avoid any type of electrical shock as we will be working with the electrical door switch. First, let's remove the door seal wire retainer. Use a blunt object to lift the wire retainer near the spring. We should take care that during this process, rubber door boot is not damaged. Next, let's remove the rubber door seal. We will not fully remove the seal, rather we'll remove only a part of it near the door switch as we'll be working only in this area. To remove the seal, pull and twist the seal till it is released from the machine lip. Next, let's unscrew these two screws to remove the door switch. My personal opinion is that before detaching any part, take a snapshot of the same so that during the assembly, if necessary, we can refer it back. Now, let's push the right part of the switch as notch on the left part is still engaged with the machine body. Now the switch can be slid on the right side to disengage the notch from the machine body and the switch is taken out. Now let's cut the nylon zip tie so that we can unplug the connector. Let's pull the connector. It will require a little extra force as the connector is tightly fit with the switch. Now let's replace the switch with the new one. This is the new switch which I bought from the local market for around 300 Indian rupees. Now let's fix the connector with the switch. Ensure correct orientation of the connector. We have to push it hard as the connector is really tight fit. Now let's thread a new nylon zip tie and pull it till the wires are held tightly with the switch to ensure that during running of the machine, vibration cannot loosen the connector from the switch. In case you don't have a nylon zip tie, you can use a strong thread to hold the wire with the switch, but you should ensure that the wires are really secured with the switch. Now let's insert the switch. The switch should be tilted and notch on the left part of the switch should be inserted first in the cutout and then the right part should be pushed in. Now let's fix the screws. These screws are self-threading screws. So we'll require extra force to fix them for the first time in the new switch. Now let's put back the door seal. Recheck that the seal has seated properly on the machine lip. Now let's put back the wire retainer. Now the switch is replaced, so let's check whether the problem is resolved or not. There is no error message and the door light is red, indicating that the door lock is secure and the problem is resolved. Most of the front loading washing machines will have similar procedure to replace the door lock switch. I hope this video will help you to replace the door switch yourself if needed. Let's conclude this video here. If you found this video useful, please hit the thumbs up icon. Please also share this video in your social circle. It will encourage us to upload more videos. If you have not yet subscribed our channel, please do subscribe our channel aonehelp. Please also click on bell icon to get notifications of our forthcoming videos. For any query or suggestion, please leave a message in the comment box. Let's meet again in next video. Thanks for watching till end.